Sir Daniel Fortescue, standing bold as you like in the foyer of Xerox Castle. Who'd have thought it? Not us, that's for sure. We's afraid the master of the house is out trying to plunge the land into eternal night. But come on in and make yourself at home.
The secret diary of Xerok. 100 years I've spent in exile, using my anger to keep me warm, feeding off my suffering, relaxing with my angst. Oh, but soon they will pay, all of them, including Fortescue. He thwarts my first plan to conquer Gallimere, then posthumously claims to have killed me. When I find him, I'm going to get MediEvil on his bony behind. I never liked him anyway, always hanging around the court interfering. Where are you going with that dead cat, Xerok? Where did you find that brain, Xerok? Wretched busybody. Spellbook. Contents. Raising the dead, page 5. Putting a town to sleep, page 71. Looking good for the over 400s, page 136. Robbing people of their free will, page 207. Summoning demons, page 268. Card tricks, page 298. Know that if you release the entrapped souls in this chest, they will need help to be set to rest once again. Assisting these souls would earn one a place in Gallimere history as perhaps the greatest of all its heroes. Is that something you would do, Sudan? If you do, history will be yours for the taking.
How's that sword bearing up? I told you it was magic, right? I've got some here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy your chances, like?